Come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before the very Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Him.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. Blessed art thou, Lord, blessed art thou.
Bless the
this country, its president, those in civil authority, country, and for the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For seasonable weather, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, by sea, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life to Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
For unto thee are due all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. venerable founders of this holy house, for all our fathers and brethren, the Orthodox, departed this life before us, who here and in all the world lie asleep in the Lord.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, and visitation for the servants of God, the members of this community, and for the pardon and remission of their sins.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for this seminary, for its faculty, staff, and students, that their hearts and minds may be open to the knowledge of thy truth and to the service of thy holy church. We pray thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for those who bring offerings and do good works in this holy and all venerable house, for those who labor and those who sing, and for all the people here present who await thy great and rich mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For thou art a merciful God and lovest mankind, and unto thee we ascribe glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Teachers.
Constantinople for the Orthodox faith. You found Christ the priceless pearl. He appointed you to be another Paul, washing away in baptism your physical and spiritual blindness. We celebrate your memory, asking you to pray for all Orthodox Christians of Russia and for us, your spiritual children.
In the fifth tone, Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. In the night my soul rises early for thee, O God, for thy commandments are a light on the earth.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia.
Learn righteousness, you inhabitants of the earth.
Look down upon us now, and mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me. Keeping vigil through the night, O lover of mankind, I pray thee enlighten me, and guide me in thy commandments, and teach me, O Savior, always to do thy will. Have mercy on me, O God.
By the birth of God. aside. The veil of the temple was torn.